What's up, Facebook, YouTube, wherever I decide to put this. If you got a Sea-Doo, 2002 to 2003, from what I understand, maybe a 2004, and you have a starter solenoid that has these connections on it and two big long red wires, and it's like 120 or 180 bucks, I forget what it is, and you're like, man, I really don't want to spend that kind of money. How can I get around it? Well, here's how. These two wire or two plugs right here, as you can see the orientation of it when it's in the boat, is this way. So upside down. This is probably gonna be terrible on the camera, but you got your coil side, which if you look for this piece here, you can get an orientation. The top is your coil, hot and neutral. Either way, either one you want to make neutral or ground, one can be hot. You cannot mix them up. So if you flip it, it's still gonna work. The bottom ones are constant hots. They need to have a fuse. You see P for positive. They're constant hot. Your battery connects here, runs all the way up, goes to the top of the actual solenoid, and then these two white wires go back to this. One fuses for this one, one fuses for this one. And all they do is they go back in after they go through the fuse on each one, and they come out here, and then they go to your control box or your fuse box. So you can replace these and bypass this garbage and put a cheaper starter solenoid in your Sea-Doo. I hope that makes sense. I'm gonna do a little drawing, kind of show, maybe some pictures or something, but don't let them trick you, because they will trick you.